Turkey's intelligence agencies have conducted an operation to arrest members of extremist religious organizations over the past weekend. The chairman of the National Security Committee of Kyrgyzstan, Kenishbek Dushibayev, said that the special investigation activities have not been completed yet. Eight members of the international terrorist organization, the Islamic Jihad Union, are still in the territory of Kyrgyzstan. According to Kenishbek Dushibayev, in 2 days they managed to arrest 11 citizens of Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan, and Uzbekistan involved in the preparation for terrorist attacks. One of the criminals who seized a commuter bus with hostages was eliminated. All the employees and citizens in the minibus were not injured. According to our investigative data, if they had managed to destabilize the situation and performed a series of terrorist attacks, they would have extended their activities to some of our neighboring states. Thanks to the measures which we addressed, the development of the situation desired by them has already been interrupted.